Right now, Pinellas County investigators are working to learn what happened to a swimmer whose body was found early this morning near John's Pass on Madeira Beach. The sheriff's office tells us someone found the body on the shoreline around 6:20 this morning, just south of Archibald Beach Park. The swimmer had been reported missing around 6 o'clock last night, and crews did spend hours searching. They were set to start again at sunrise. That's before the body was found.